get the name right and the
character will appear.
Scrooge.
There's a playfulness to the way in which these characters literally manifest.
Scrooge.
Shut the window! You think I'm made of money?
Mr. Scrooge, how delightful to meet you, sir.
Sorry, I can't say the same.
Dickens talked about the characters in his books being more real to him than people he knew in his life.
They become his torturers in a way. He gets writer's block, and particularly Scrooge becomes his nemesis.
I'm the author here.
Allegedly, they all have